All sail, set!
Safe and sound at home again. Let the waters roar, Jack. Safe and sound at home again.
Halifax up ahead, Captain. Rumored to be a haven for criminal activity. We are to
Close, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Thank you.
what we've taken, we can improve the ship, Captain.
Brace on
it, Moose! And trim too! Clew up! Clew up!
Anchor!
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send him my regards. Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Oh, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work. There may be an alternate route to the west!
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
This man stands for
Matter of time before someone paid the price. Captain's been spitting bile ever since the Frenchman left.
These documents are nothing but blasted symbols and nonsense. That French devil was always one for secrets, but he has found this eye to a great treasure. I'm sure of it.
Better head back to the morgue. You'll have no arguments from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir!
A four, Captain!
That was a far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? says she, yet I'm you, sailor. Now see me how ye may. But when we reached her cottage door, she unto me did say, and it's away you send it, my dear Annie. Oh, you knew your girls get you that poker. Might have been he's a Yankee with his hair cut short behind. He wears a pair of long sea boot, he's a bolted in the back poor line, and it's away. My dear Annie, oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? He's homeward bound this evening, and with me he will stay. So get a move on, sailor boy, get cracking on your way. And it's away you sent in, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? Sight, sister.
Captain, there's a blizzard! To starboard!
Anchors on board and our eggs are all set.
Alrighty-o, the Malay.
Them Liverpool Julies will never forget.
Alrighty-o, gone away. Goodbye, me darling. Goodbye, me dear. Alrighty-o, go.
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
It's a cold and dreary morning in
December.
And all of me money it was spent. And where it went, I swear I can't remember. So down to the shipping office I went. A party lay back. Taking your snack.
Take a turn on the captain, he was home. About ship's station, boys, they better about the rise around the
horn.
Well, it seems
to work. Ready
for a crash, sir! Hostile warship on our heels!
Cargo, boat, captain!
Those ships belong to King Louis! They have help, captain!
Thank you.
As we were fishing off Haysborough line, shooting and trolling and trolling all night. In that windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, it all comes together. When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea, says, now, old skipper, and off to me in the wind.
Ice ram is cutting through.
Stormy old weather, should the wind blow,
sir,
it
to
all
the fore.
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found De La Vérendrye's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. This is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find De La Vérendrye.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend De La Vérendrye?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers extending the boundaries of the known world.
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire, deep within the fog.
Could it be De La Vérendrye?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. Target on that side.
The Gear 4!
irksome to the last. Deliver Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
No doubt volunteered for the job.
He's off the wind. Call it all sail.
Ready to hit them, sir!
Fire!
That iceberg's spinning! Cannon ready!
Fire!
Hit the ice! Please.
Your foolish quest! Die in these waters! No one will remember your name! Mine will be legend! The assassins will make sure!
So, cabbage farmer. Are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Ah!
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly an interesting.
Trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Levette Andrée won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.